Hello!
Welcome.
It's Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
Just about to have this beer.
Is it from Goose Island?
Yeah, it's the 312. I watched a video on this the other day, actually. Urban Wheat Ale. I've had this a while back, not had it for one time. Oh, careful with it. So light, it's almost like a very, very light.
It's like a lime colour, is it?
It's not coming out of much there, but.
And it says it's
Urban, by Ed.
It's a herban wheat ale.
And so use the Pilsner glasses.
Brewed in Chicago.
Slight. I think it's slight aroma, but I'm not saying what it is.
It's very faint.
Imported by James Clear. Water, barley, malt, wheat, malt, hops.
Very thin.
Oh, barley malt, wheat malt, hops and yeast. 312 is a unfiltered beer, a sediment-may form.
There's no sediment in there, unless it's at the bottom. Huh? But, very thin, almost bland.
Yeah, it's pretty weak. Tastes a little sweet on.
But no, not getting much.
So it's like looking a penny on the thing.
I'd say
it's not that great. I've had a lot of good Goose Island beers.
Yeah.
But
we've got two here, which we did with a bit higher, but
yeah.
We're
watching a film, and we wanted some drink, and I'd realised we've not had this for a while, so.
Serve 312 in a tall glass.
It's a tall glass, but it's a small bottle.
That's all it is.
It's okay. I'm guessing that the reason I forgot it last time is it's forgettable.
Yeah. So, just to remind yourself again.
I think it's slightly better from the bottle, but
yeah, I mean you'll probably get a better taste from the bottle, but
it's fairly fresh. So it's best before that, April 2014.
It's like next year.
But yeah, it's weak, bland.
What percentage is it though? What don't you say?
4.4. We've had a lot more flavoursome beers at that lower
beer. Yeah, especially from Yorkshire.
Yeah, but I don't know, say it's straw, slight sweetness.
I mean, I'd class it as just like a almost watery. I mean, is it contain sugar? I bet it does.
This is dumb, but they only have to list a few. But that's a slight artificial sweetener there. But
that's probably all the sweetness you're getting.
Yeah, I won't buy this again. Now I've got video proof not to buy it again.
Yeah.
You take care.
Bye.
Goodbye.